Hello dear students, welcome in this math class. Let's solve this question. Half the perimeter of a rectangular garden whose length is 4 meter more than its breadth is 36 meter. Find the dimensions of the garden. So in the question it is there that half of the perimeter of a rectangular garden is 36 meter and in rectangular garden, it is given that length is 4 meter more than its breadth. And you can understand the language that half the perimeter of rectangular garden whose length is 4 meter more than the breadth is 36. Means perimeter is half of the perimeter is given 36. So if half of the perimeter is 36, then what is complete perimeter? It will be double of 36, that is 72 meter. Okay. Now length is 4 meter more than its breadth. So breadth is small, so we can assume breadth as x meter. So length will be x plus 4 meter because 4 meter more than breadth. So breadth is if x, then length will be x plus 4 meter. And then we will apply the formula perimeter of rectangle, that is 2 into length plus breadth. So we'll start writing now. We'll write half of perimeter of rectangle, it is given 36 meter. So we'll write perimeter is equal to, or perimeter of rectangle, that is double of 36, because half is 36, then double will be, full will be 72 meter. Now length is 4 more than its breadth, so we'll assume let small one is breadth, so let breadth be x meter, so length will be 4 more than breadth, length is equal to x plus 4 meter because it is 4 more than length. Now we'll apply that formula. We know perimeter of rectangle is equal to 2 into length plus breadth. Now you can fill the values. Perimeter of rectangle is 2 into length plus breadth. So now perimeter is given to us 72 meter, that is equal to 2 into L, length is here x plus 4 and breadth is here x, so length plus breadth. Now this 2 will go here in the denominator, it becomes 72 over 2 and is equal to, here I can make x plus x is 2x plus 4, so it is 36 coming, 2 ones are 2, 36 2s are 72. So next is 2x will keep here and is equal to this 4 will go to the other side, it becomes 36, that is minus 4. So 2x will be 32 meter, or you can say, now from here you can find out x will be 32 over 2, that is 16 meter. So x is breadth, so we can say, so breadth is equal to 16 meter and length is 4 more than breadth, that is 16 plus 4, that is 20 meter. So this way we can find the dimensions of this rectangular garden. So thanks for watching.